First play, Visitors, Half Speed Master. Speaker there, things. Never played this before, so let's go.
Thank you.
Wow, right. First thing is the intro, obviously. I've got the original and I've got crackles and a bit of a scratch on my original vinyl. So to have a vinyl again with flawless, what I've noticed about this is that you get the separation is better, although there's so much crossover. The eeriness, the churning sound is doing things to your ears. But the instrumental break, the futuristic instrumental break, the first one, that is just like mind blowing on the Half Speedmaster. So really good, and the S's are less. There's not so much sh, but I've heard as well. It's just a trip. I mean, obviously with this iPad, you're not going to get the same sort of thing, but I recommend with a decent stereo system to go here, sort of have speakers there, or headphones, I assume, but I'm not really a headphones person. But it's mind-blowing, really. I wanted to play it kind of loud, like I did years ago with the other, the Voulez-Vous Half Speedmaster. It's really good. I was wondering whether there'd be difficulty because it's digital, but no, you still get this kind of coziness to the record. It's just like a new recording, really. And I'm so pleased that it played without any bumps or scratches, this one. Anyway, that's my first listen. I waited until I had the house all to myself. I'm sorry for the dogs. But well worth waiting for. Well done, Miles Sherwell, for doing it. Just a shame about the inner sleeve mess that they've done with the artwork. But the recording is flawless.